Zach and
hello,
Zach and our
and
goat.
Here I am with Santana.
Get a hell of a match.
Now everybody give it up for Zach and.
Get a hell of a match.
하도록 하겠습니다. 승리 축하드립니다. 퍼시픽 1, 2시드 팀을 연속으로 모두 잡아냈습니다.
54?
첫 번째 경기 이후에 어떻게 이렇게 폼을 되찾을 수 있었는지 어떤 부분에서 좀 보완을 했는지도 먼저 물어보고 싶은데요. Congratulations, second. You took down number one and number two Pacific teams
big.
a row. Now, how are you guys able to bounce back so quickly after that first match here in Seoul to make sure that you guys are in a full championship form?
I think we just have a lot of resilience. We knew the first match that wasn't the best version of ourselves, and we knew we could be way better. So the next week we practiced a lot and kept playing and kept playing.
He's a neon main.
I just think we're in good form right now.
He's a neon main.
So I want to ask you about the game plan against DRX on Haven, especially because DRX, they're known for not letting you have that time to reposition after you have the plant down. So what specifically did you see in their play style or in their strats that you could exploit today?
I mean, they moved around a lot, so we tried to do like little fakes, little things to get them to rotate. They like to fast float a lot, so we just did our best to get in good positions as fast as possible before they were ready for it, and it just kind of worked out.
Yeah, what he said. What he said.
DRX가. So now, we saw you being explosive on two maps in a row on that neon, right? I'm going to ask you a rhetorical question now. You probably can guess what it is. Who's the best duelist in the world right now? Is it you? Is it you?
I think he's like Aspas.
Yeah, he said it. That's what I said.
아니지 않을 거라고 얘기를 합니다. 그러면 이렇게 해서 센티널에 대한 기대와 희망이 점점 높아지고 있는데 센티널의 여정에 있어서 좀 경계되는 팀이 있는지 마지막으로 물어보도록 할게요.
My humble king, my.
Hyped up, hopes are high. Do you feel like there's any team that can challenge you on your journey to host the trophy?
Probably. I mean, I think all the teams left can challenge us. Every team left in this playoff bracket is incredibly strong, so we have to be on our A game all the time. I think, you know, anyone can, really.
아무나 다 True. 워낙 이제 남은 팀들이 쟁쟁하기 때문에 긴장을 풀지 True. 않고 열심히 해야 될 것 같고 아무나 센티널을 꺾을 수 있을 가능성이 있기 때문에 항상 우리가 할 수 있는 최고의 경기를 펼쳐야 될 것 같다고 얘기했습니다. 이렇게 해서 제켄 선수 만나봤습니다. Thank you, 제켄!
Thank you.
GG.